Hello, this is Bug News. Today we are talking about the return of an icon. Nelly revives Apple Bottoms for a new generation. Please like, share, subscribe and comment. 20 years ago, a fashion revolution began with a simple yet powerful idea: create jeans that celebrate women's curves. Rapper Nelly, known for his chart-topping hits, ventured into the fashion world with Apple Bottoms, a brand that quickly became synonymous with confidence, style, and inclusivity. Now, two decades later, Nelly is set to reintroduce this iconic brand to a new generation, blending nostalgia with modern sensibilities. The birth of a fashion phenomenon. Apple Bottoms wasn't just another celebrity clothing line when it launched in 2003. It was a statement, a bold declaration that fashion should embrace all body types, particularly those often overlooked by mainstream brands. The jeans were meticulously designed to accentuate fuller hips and smaller waists, offering both comfort and style to women who struggled to find the perfect fit. A cultural impact. The brand's impact extended far beyond the realm of fashion. Apple Bottoms became a cultural touchstone, frequently name-dropped in hip-hop lyrics and worn by celebrities. Who can forget Flo Rida's chart-topping hit "Low" with its iconic line, "Shorty had them Apple Bottom jeans, boots with the fur." This lyrical shout-out, along with mentions by other artists like Eminem and Twista, cemented Apple Bottom's place in pop culture history. The evolution of fashion and body positivity. In the years since Apple Bottom's initial success, the fashion industry has undergone significant changes. The body positivity movement has gained momentum, and inclusivity has become a key focus for many brands. However, the principles that Apple Bottoms championed in 2003, celebrating diverse body shapes and promoting self-confidence, remain as relevant as ever. A timely comeback. Nelly's decision to relaunch Apple Bottoms comes at a perfect moment. The fashion world is experiencing a wave of nostalgia, with Y2K and early 2000 styles making a strong comeback. Simultaneously, there's an increased demand for inclusive fashion that caters to all body types. By bringing back Apple Bottoms, Nelly is not just tapping into nostalgia but also addressing a contemporary need. Reimagining Apple Bottoms for today. While the essence of Apple Bottoms remains unchanged, Nelly understands the importance of evolving with the times. The relaunched brand promises to offer updated designs that are both stylish and empowering, staying true to its roots while appealing to a new generation of fashion-conscious consumers. Sneak peek and social media buzz. Recently, Nelly gave fans a glimpse of what's to come, sharing images of the reimagined Apple Bottoms denim on social media. The iconic apple-shaped logo on the back pocket remains, a nod to the brand's heritage. In his post, Nelly exclaimed, "Don't call it a comeback. Wanna see what I've been up to?" Generating excitement and anticipation among fans old and new. More than just fashion. Apple Bottoms was never just about selling clothes. It was about changing perceptions, boosting confidence, and celebrating diversity. In 2006, at the height of its popularity, Apple Bottoms ranked as the 6th most Googled denim brand, competing with major labels like Rock and Republic, True Religion, Diesel, and Guess. This success demonstrated that there was a real demand for fashion that embraced and celebrated curves. Empowering women of color. Particularly significant was Apple Bottoms' impact on women of color. The brand became a symbol of body confidence, offering stylish options that were designed with their body types in mind. In an industry that often overlooked diversity, Apple Bottoms stood out as a brand that truly celebrated all women. The challenges and opportunities ahead. Relaunching a brand after two decades is no small feat. The fashion landscape has changed dramatically, with fast fashion, e-commerce, and social media influencers reshaping how consumers interact with clothing brands. However, these changes also present opportunities for Apple Bottoms to connect with its audience in new and exciting ways. Leveraging social media. One key strategy for the brand's relaunch is likely to be a strong social media presence. The official Apple Bottoms Instagram account, @officialapplebottoms, will undoubtedly play a crucial role in building buzz and engaging with both longtime fans and potential new customers. Balancing nostalgia and innovation. The challenge for Nelly and the Apple Bottoms team will be to strike the right balance between nostalgia and innovation. While many will be drawn to the brand for its nostalgic appeal, it's crucial that the new designs feel fresh and relevant to today's fashion landscape. The broader impact of Apple Bottoms' return. The return of Apple Bottoms is more than just a business move, it's a statement about the enduring importance of inclusive fashion. In an industry that still struggles with representation and size diversity, Apple Bottoms' relaunch serves as a reminder of the work that still needs to be done. Inspiring other brands. Apple Bottoms' success could inspire other brands to focus more on inclusive sizing and diverse representation. By proving that there's a strong market for fashion that celebrates all body types, Apple Bottoms has the potential to influence the broader fashion industry. Empowering a new generation. Just as it did in the early 2000s, the relaunched Apple Bottoms has the potential to empower a new generation of women. By offering stylish, well-fitting clothes for diverse body types, the brand can help boost confidence and self-esteem among its wearers. Looking to the future. As Apple Bottoms prepares for its big comeback, all eyes will be on Nelly and his team to see how they reimagine this iconic brand for a new era. Will they stick closely to the original designs, or will we see a completely new take on the Apple Bottoms aesthetic? How will they incorporate sustainable practices, which are increasingly important to today's consumers? Expanding beyond denim. While Apple Bottoms was primarily known for its jeans, there's potential for the relaunched brand to expand into other categories. From activewear to accessories, there are numerous directions in which Apple Bottoms could grow while staying true to its core mission of celebrating women's bodies. Collaborations and partnerships. In today's fashion landscape, collaborations are key to generating buzz and reaching new audiences. It will be interesting to see if Apple Bottoms partners with other brands, celebrities, or influencers as part of its relaunch strategy. Conclusion: a new chapter for an iconic brand. The return of Apple Bottoms marks an exciting new chapter in fashion history. By bringing back this beloved brand, Nelly is not just tapping into nostalgia but also addressing a continued need for inclusive, body-positive fashion. As we eagerly await the official relaunch, one thing is clear: Apple Bottoms is poised to make waves in the fashion world once again, celebrating women's curves and boosting confidence for a whole new generation. Whether you're a longtime fan excited to revisit a favorite brand or a newcomer curious about the hype, the return of Apple Bottoms promises to be a significant moment in fashion. As Nelly said, don't call it a comeback, call it a revolution, reignited.